champion, Chip Puskar, has won cash and prizes totaling $31,998. This week, players will win a baby grand piano, Erte artwork, diamond earrings, and a trip to London, England, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Ford Thunderbird and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Happy to have you with us. And leading the cheers out there is the Dolores Mission School, the 8th grade class of 89, right? Nice to have you here. Delighted to have you join us. This, of course, is Christmas week on Sale of the Century, and as always, our crew has done a great job of setting up for the holidays, so it's going to be fun. A lot of prizes tied around Christmas, and of course, some questions, which we hope will pose some stumpers for our players here. And now let's introduce a very bright player. This is our champion, Chip Puskar. Hello there, Chip.
Hello.
And Chip, you have been rolling along. My goodness. 4 wins and up over $31,000 cash and prize, $14,000 in cash. Mm-hmm. Are you ready to go again, sir?
I'm ready. The sale looks great. It's going to be a holly jolly Christmas, and I'm
ready
to go.
I think so. Now, you win today, you will play the winner's big money game for $9,000. So you're getting up there in the stratosphere. I can only say good luck.
Thank you.
Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Let's see, we got the reds and the greens.
You know what I wish? I wish we had smell-o-vision, because these are real trees and the smell is great. Don't you love the smell?
I love
Christmas?
It, yes. I love Christmas, period. She gets hip inspiration from Encino, California. Let's welcome Karen Landers.
Hello there, Karen.
And he has an ear for music. We're going from Des Moines, Iowa. Here's Bill Eisentrout.
Hello there, Bill. See you later with some very appropriate Easy Bargains,
yes,
I'm sure.
All right.
Let's get acquainted. Bill, you have an ear for music.
That's right, Jim. Since I've been 7 years old, my mother gave me my first album of Oklahoma. And since then, I've learned every musical and just about every opera ever written.
Oh, sounds like you're very into it there. Well, it's a nice thing to be interested in music. Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Karen, you get hip inspiration.
That's right, Jim. Well, hippos are my very favorite animal, and I've been collecting them for years. And that led to my writing and illustrating a series of children's books on the adventures of one special hippopotamus.
Oh, you did? Well, wonderful. Good luck with that. That
Thank
sounds
you.
Lovely. You know, it's an interesting animal there. Good to have you here. And good luck to all three of you. On the line today to start off Christmas week, beautiful crystal worth over $2,000 goes to the winner. Oh, here we go. $20 starts you all off. In the Disney cartoons, who has a penny-pinching uncle named Scrooge McDuck? Chip.
Donald.
Donald. Donald Duck. Scrooge McDuck. That's very appropriate. You've got 5 for the correct answer. What language are you using if you write Feliz Navidad? Chip.
Spanish.
That's right. On the Christmas card, Spanish it is. Chip adds another 5 to 30. This holiday, you might decorate your home with a wreath of holly and one of these potted plants with bright red leaves. Chip.
Poinsettia.
Poinsettia is right. Chip to 35 or 3 in a row, beating every one of the buzzers. If you were to cook all the food for a big holiday party, you probably worked your fingers to, Bill?
The bone.
There you go. You beat him that time. You've got your first 5. What's on your wife's Christmas list if she wants passion and joy? Bill.
Perfume.
Unfortunately, perfume. That's right. Bill goes to 30. But it's time for an instant bargain. The player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. And Chip, that's you. $5 lead over Bill. First opportunity of the day to buy. Well, I promised you things appropriate to the season. How about this?
Chip, you'll feel like the king and queen of the mountain with these great outdoor products. A selection of rugged and tough lightweight sport luggage featuring the double ski bag and boot bag furnished by Outdoor Products. Plus, to make you a real hot dogger, we'll throw in $300 cash for skis. It's normally priced at $700, but today on Sale of the Century, just for only $6.
Beautiful ski luggage, lovely things, Chip. And $300 in cash to go with it.
Looking forward to some skiing this winter.
This should be great. Oh, that's a $700 bargain. You've got a $5 lead. Let's start off the holiday season big. Let me knock a dollar off and let you have the whole thing. For $5, you'd be in a tie with Bill. Going once. No. Going twice. Hanging on to that slender $5 lead. Last Christmas, Steven Spielberg presented his touching war film, Bill.
Last Empire.
No. Empire of the Sun.
Right.
Empire, I know you know it, just couldn't get it out. Empire of the Sun came out last Christmas. Cost you five for the incorrect answer. Where in Texas would you be if you were spending Christmas in Big D? Karen.
Dallas.
Dallas is right. There you go. You beat him in the buzzer that time. She goes to 25. On Christmas Eve, you might read your kids what beloved book about Chip?
The Night Before Christmas?
About Christopher Robin and his toy bear. Jumped in there quick. Winnie the Pooh, of course, that cost the champion $5. But you can make it up now. Fame game, there's that signal. $10 money card up on the board. A lot of information about a famous person. I am a show business personality whose last name in Spanish means Hamlet. Actually, my father came from Italy, but I was born in New York City in 1936. My father was a prominent actor. I made my Broadway debut in Pearly Victorious. I starred on the big screen in such films as The Seduction of Joe Tynan. Same time, Karen.
Alan Alda.
Alan Alda is right, yes. His father, Robert Alda. And Karen gets control of the board. $10 money card, where or something?
It's game number six.
Lights are flashing. We'll lock into your buzzer. If you hit that 10, Karen, you would go into the lead. Good luck.
Okay, come on, $10 money card. Come on now.
No, Lance on number nine, and she gets...
It's floor care products. Bissell Floor Care Products featuring the Power Steamer. Cleans carpets with professional-looking results. The Double Brush Classic and the versatile three-way vac. Furnished by Bissell.
Very nice prize. $354 worth. And Karen, in the season, in the spirit of the season, will make it with a very large hose so you can clean up after the hippos.
Merry Christmas from Buzzer.
Get ready for the only concealer you'll ever need. Whether you suffer from acne scarring, dark under eye circles, or unsightly redness, or just want beautiful, flawless skin so you'll feel radiant and confident, meet Smart Cover, the brilliant beauty breakthrough that covers everything from a birthmark to a blemish.
I came across Smart Cover Cosmetics. I had never really successfully covered my birthmark before. It's so lightweight, it gives you great coverage, completely non-greasy, and it's so easy to take off. I love using it every day.
Believe it or not, I have a ton of acne scarring. You can't see it, but it's there. Smart Cover has been really phenomenal in that I can get a flawless complexion very quickly, and the coverage is phenomenal.
Originally developed by international beauty innovator Flory Roberts, it's simply amazing. Watch. Just apply Smart Cover to the dark age spots or sun damage on your hands and watch them disappear in seconds. Waterproof and smudge resistant. You could even swim in it. If you want your legs looking 5, 10, even 20 years younger, just apply Smart Cover. The difference is amazing.
I was diagnosed with rosacea, and before I found Smart Cover, it was sort of hopeless. It never lets me down.
Use it every day for flawless foundation. You'll feel confident and look radiant. You could pay over $70 for one tube of a simple concealer, but now you can get two tubes of Smart Cover in your choice of light and medium or medium and dark to custom blend your miracle concealer for only $29.99. We're so sure you'll love Smart Cover, we'll even ship it to you free. Plus, as a free gift, you'll get the Smart Cover concealing stick for easy application on the go. Yours absolutely free. You get it all. A $70 value for just $29.99 with absolutely free shipping. But wait, order now and find out how you can get our 7-piece total concealing beauty kit, a $170 value, yours for as low as $49.99 plus absolutely free shipping. Don't delay. Order now.
Call 1-800-240-0194 or go to GetSmartCover.com.
Back to the match. Christmas week on sale of the century, and the champion with a one-question lead over the two challengers. And here's the next question. This holiday season, your mother may serve this traditional pie made from, Karen?
Mincemeat.
Finely chopped apples, spices, suet, or sometimes meat. Mincemeat it is. Karen ties Chip for the lead. On his first trip to the dentist, a child might sing, "All I Want for Christmas, Chip."
Two front teeth.
Is my what? My two front teeth. Yes, indeed. You remember that old one. You go to 35. At the office Christmas party, somebody breaks out a deck of cards and deals you a royal flush. Who?
I don't know.
What card game are you playing? Royal flush?
Poker.
Poker.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh, sorry about that, Bill.
That's
couldn't
okay.
come up with it. Cost you five. Anyway, just that's the way to feel. You're not that far behind. Late on Christmas Eve, you might get a glimpse of what creature's pulling Santa's sleigh. Chip.
Reindeer.
Or Karen's hippos, either one. Yes, and Chip goes to 40. Jason Bargett. Well, Chip, now, you didn't want the ski bags and the like. How about this, Chip?
If this ski trip is on your Christmas wish list, you might discuss this with Mr. Claus himself on this trip to Santa's Village. A rental car will be provided on your drive to Santa's Village for a little Christmas time fun. Then it's off to nearby Big Bear for 3 days of some of the best local skiing in Southern California. Or just relax in a cozy lodge and admire the view. It's normally priced at $1,300, but today on sale of the century, just for only $11.
Oh, well, Chip, you said you wanted to go skiing. There you go. $1,300 trip. It costs $11 normally. I'll do the same thing I did before. I'll knock a dollar off. You can have it for $10. You'd be in a tie with Karen. For $10, you got that ski trip you've been wanting, Chip.
Oh,
going
boy.
Once, going twice. I'll give you that $300 that Summer was going to give you before as well. Going. Yeah.
Oh, geez.
Okay.
It's so nice.
He wants to leave. Well, it gets tough when you get up there. If he wins today, he plays, as I said earlier, he plays a winner's big money game for $9,000. Next show is $10,000, and then the car. So it makes the decisions kind of tough, and it is a close match. Life is just beginning for this British prince who recently celebrated his 40th birthday. Karen?
Prince Charles.
Prince Charles it is, and Karen keeps the pressure on the champion. Yes. The world's first major bobsled run opened Christmas Day, 1930, between Elizabethtown and Lake Placid in what U.S. state? Karen.
New York.
In New York on Christmas Day in 1930, and you tied Chip for the lead. Here's a holiday geometry lesson. A snowflake is a hexagon because it has how many sides? Bill.
Six.
Six it is, and Bill gets back on the plus side of 25. Yes. This holiday season, you'll find this macho actor at home with his new baby and his wife, Lonnie Anderson. Karen.
Burt Reynolds.
You're right, and Karen goes into the lead by five. Yes. Talking about Burt Reynolds, thinking ahead to his retirement, Burt quipped to reporters, "Retirement must be wonderful for actors. I mean, you can suck in your stomach for only so long." We'll be right back.
Knee pain, neck pain, and back pain. It's a daily drain. Now, for fast-acting relief of joint pain and muscle soreness, there's the brand-new Hempvana Pain Cream, which absorbs quickly and goes to work instantly to relieve pain. Its unique formula includes a proven active ingredient listed by the FDA, plus the oil from the seeds of the cannabis sativa plant for their moisturizing benefits. This unique formula helps ease the pain in your lower back, knees, shoulders, and more, and is now available in the USA. Simply apply to the affected area, and Hempvana can block the nerve impulse transmissions that reduce pain associated with inflammation, swelling, and stiffness, so you can walk, run, and climb to new heights with confidence. Hempvana uses the oil from the seeds of the cannabis sativa plant, which absorbs quickly, is moisturizing, and has no medicine smell, as well as an ingredient listed by the FDA.
Pain starts up in my shoulder.
I wake up with pain every single morning.
Feels like it's loosening already.
The pain, it's gone. You know, after four back surgeries, I've tried just about everything. Feels real good.
Having something that works this fast, I'm just amazed.
One simple application can rapidly penetrate the skin and give you relief. Put it on when you wake up, after exercising, or anytime you feel the pain. Pills can be addictive and expensive. Apply Hempvana directly to the pain for fast relief. Now you can start enjoying life again with Hempvana Pain Cream for just $19.99. And when you call now, we'll ship it to you absolutely free. And when you order now, you can double the order. Just pay a separate fee. And if you don't begin to feel instant relief, send it back for a full refund. Order your Hempvana Pain Cream with free shipping now.
Call 1-800-961-4025. That's 1-800-961-4025. Call or visit HempvanaPain.com. So call 1-800-961-4025. Order now.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Wonderful. Chip Huska looking for win number five and a crack at $9,000, but right now he's in second place. Karen has the lead at 45, Chip at 40, Bill not that far behind at 25, and with two money cards to shoot for right now, everything is very important as we look for a famous thing. I am a plant whose berries are eaten by birds, but which can be fatal to humans. Chip?
Holly.
Incorrect. Take a chance. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for the challengers. My tiny yellow flowers bloom in February and March.
and I grow as a parasite on apple, sycamore, and oak trees. Historians say the Druids cut me from the sacred oak and gave me to the people as charms, and I was used by early Europeans as a ceremonial plant. But most of you are familiar with me at Christmas time. Bill?
A poinsettia.
No. And Karen, you've got the rest of the question to yourself, and I think I've got a little information that might help you. If you're caught standing under me, you might get kissed. Yes?
Mistletoe.
Mistletoe, that's what it is. Yes. Everybody was going round and round with potential plants around Christmas, and it was the mistletoe. $15 money card wears on.
It's beyond the number one.
Well, now let's get serious. You've got a $5 lead, and you've got control. Karen, good luck.
Okay, come on, $15. Come on now.
No, lands on number eight, and this time she gets...
It's new tires. Armstrong five-star radials, elegance and quality in a durable high-performance design. Rhino-tough construction grips the road in most all weather conditions. Furnished by Armstrong.
Always a useful item, $400 worth of brand new tires. And, of course, you still have the lead. Chip breathed a little sigh of relief there. He's still only $5 behind.
I wanted the tires, though.
You wanted the tires. Forget about the 9,000. I really need the tires. All three of you back in. A Christmas celebration by which presidential clan would include family members Michael, John, Stephen, Chip?
Adams?
Nope. Susan, Betty, and Jerry.
Ford.
Ford. Betty and Jerry, of course, coming at the end. And you jumped in quick, cost you $5. This holiday, you might rent movies like Kiss of the Spider Woman and broadcast news starring Karen?
William Hurt.
That's who it is, and Karen goes to 50. What do we call the radiant ring of light that's said to appear around an angel's head? Chip.
A halo.
Halo it is, and Chip back to the $40 mark. But with the instant cash, Karen, you have the lead. I'll tell you right now, so you can think about it. You've got a $10 lead over Chip. Two boxes have $100 bills, and one of these boxes is worth $2,000. Cost you the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. Karen, you have a $10 lead. As I mentioned, it would cost you that $10 for a shot at $2,000. Going once, and she's going to go for it. All right. Karen will knock the 10 off. That puts you a chip and a tie. And now, which box?
Lucky number one.
Lucky number one. Well, I hope it is lucky for you. You're taking a chance with a bright champion. Let's see it pay off with $2,000. Good luck as you open it up.
Good luck, Karen.
$2,000. She got it! She got it! Cost you 10, but it paid off in 2,000. Congratulations. The way you opened it up, I wasn't sure you had it there. Way to go. Karen got herself 2,000. Isn't it nice? We're starting off Christmas week in a big way, and we'll be right back to a good night. Way to go. I didn't think you had it.
Welcome to BritBox, the biggest streaming collection of British TV ever, from brand new shows to loved classics.
Oh, that's good news.
Very good.
Binge Britain's best on BritBox. Start your free trial today at BritBox.com.
Did you ever think you had the perfect fit? Only to see how much better things can be? For years, I wasted money on bladder control products that just didn't fit. I was constantly worried about leaks. But now I use ReAssure. They have the best fitting bladder control products. Better fit means I feel better protected. So I'm more confident than ever.
Are you using the right bladder control product? Call ReAssure today. You'll speak to a trained incontinence counselor who will match you to the best product for you, then deliver right to your door in a plain, unmarked box. And unlike stores, we're always in stock, and same-day shipping is free. If we can help you or someone you care for, call now for your free sample pack, free catalog, and $55 in money-saving coupons.
The perfect fit makes all the difference.
For your free sample pack catalog and $55 in money-saving coupons, call 1-800-236-7307. That's 1-800-236-7307.
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating his Christmas pie. He stuck in his thumb and pulled out a... Julie.
Plum.
Pulled out a plum and said, what a good boy am I.
Happy holidays from Buzzer.
Karen Landers, again, our congratulations. $2,000 in cash. Way to go. And, of course, now you and Chip are in a tie, and Bill just 15 behind. Let's get back. Santa Claus's image as a stout, jolly man actually came from a book written by Rip Van Winkle author, Washington... Chip?
Irving.
That's right. A chip goes into the lead by five. It is very interesting that Washington Irving is responsible for the shape that we know of Santa Claus. Until his book, Knickerbocker's History of New York, Santa, until then, was pictured as a tall, thin, stately man who wore bishop's robes. Very interesting. And Chip's got the lead. In what European country would you pay for your Christmas goose with guilders? Chip.
Holland.
And two in a row with the champion and a $10 lead. Christmas Day, 1776, went down in history as the day when George Washington led his troops across... Bill...
to Valley Forge across the Delaware.
Yeah, yes, indeed. You got it. You got Delaware in there. And you got another five. Man was going to give the history of the Revolutionary War if he had to get that
it's
one.
It's in an opera. What can I say?
Well, now, $20 separate the players, and a $25 money card goes up there on the board. Big fame game and a famous thing. I am a famous building that took 199 years to build. I'm part of a group of religious buildings that include a cathedral and a baptistry. I am constructed entirely of white marble and rise 7 stories in the air. Strange thing happened after my first 3 stories were built. The ground beneath me began to sink. Bill.
The Leaning Tower of Pisa.
And I started to lean. You've got control, Bill. You're right. $25 money card where, Summer?
It's down to number 7.
Well, Bill, if you hit that 25, you would go into the lead and you had control. Good luck.
Okay, this is 25. Let's see.
He hits a $15 money card. And that makes it very close as we add that $15 to Bill's score. And now, in a very close match, beautiful Crystal on the line, we finish it up with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? And looking at the score, Chip at 50, Bill a question behind at 45, Karen just 2 questions behind at 40. Good luck to all three of you. We start the speed round. Now, to mail a Christmas card, how much postage do you need? Karen.
25 cents.
Right. On what TV cartoon could you see Fred and Wilma swapping Christmas gifts? Chip.
The Flintstones.
Right. Veal that is stuffed with ham and cheese is called veal. Karen.
Cordon bleu.
Right. What Christmas gift did you receive if someone gave you a grandfather or cuckoo? Chip.
Clock.
Right. If you plant acorns, what kind of trees? Chip.
An elm.
Wrong. For Christmas, you might buy your kids the Charles Schulz book called Chip.
Peanuts.
Wrong. On what TV drama does Ken Wall play a federal undercover? Chip.
Police story.
Wrong. The Ambassador Bridge connects Windsor, Ontario to what Motor City in Michigan? Chip.
Detroit.
Right. According to the 12 Days of Christmas poem, what kind of doves did I get? Chip.
Time.
What brave English king was nicknamed the Lionhearted? Chip.
Richard.
Right. In what U.S. state are you if you wake up Christmas morning in Walla Walla or Tacoma? Bill.
Michigan.
Wrong. The Bible tells us that Jesus' first public miracle was when he turned water into... Karen.
Wine.
Right. In weather reporting, what word refers to the amount of moisture in the air?
Precipitation.
Time is up, and Karen has won it by 5. Wow. Time ran out on Chip with that last one as he was trailing by the 5. Back to the new champion in just a moment, and I'm sure you could hear it. The buzzer hit before Chip answered, and you were about to say humidity, right?
Yeah.
That would have made the tie. But there were several that really made the difference as the champion bounced around there. What kind of doves? 2 turtle doves. Ken Wall plays a federal undercover agent infiltrated by the mob. Infiltrating the mob. That's Wise Guy. The Charles Schulz book I was going to give you, Happiness is a Worm. Puppy is what I wanted, and the one that got you thrown off to start with, when you plant acorns from great oaks, the acorns. And the one that Bill missed, Walla Walla, Tacoma, they're up the road of peace in the state of Washington. Well, Chip, as we say goodbye, you have really had a sensational stay. Beautiful diamond ring, lovely trip to France is going to be terrific. Mm-hmm. Another trip to Arizona, the sauna, beautiful watch, microwave, $14,050 in cash, and you are well over $32,000, oh. Chip. Congratulations.
Thank you. I had a great, great time.
Came within a whisker of tying this one up. Bill, you made a strong move there at the end. Unfortunately, you didn't pick up anything along the way. We have some nice party gifts for you in the cash in front of you. Thank you. Happy holidays to you and, of course, to all of our players. But, Karen, congratulations. The day is yours. You've already got $2,000 in cash, and now you're adding this beautiful crystal. Don, if you will.
Karen, drink a toast to the holidays in beautiful crystal. Orifor's award-winning intermezzo series of stemware and barware. Sleek design with cobalt blue teardrop, elegantly suspended in each piece, furnished by Orifors. This prize is worth $2,116.
That'll be nice for the holidays. Congratulations. Now Karen joins me for the first time to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Karen. Well, congratulations. Yeah, as our viewers know, Bill had to give us the answer before time ran out. If he had been about another second with that word humidity, we would have had a tie. Instead, you stand here as the champion, and you'll play for $5,000.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm very excited.
Yeah, Ben, if you're that excited, let's get to it. Three envelopes, red, yellow, and blue. Which one do you want to play?
Yellow.
All right, let's do that yellow one. Four puzzles in 20 seconds will get you $5,000 in cash. Mm-hmm. Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. It's up to you to stop it, and you've got to give me an answer right away. All set?
Yes.
Good luck. 20 seconds on the clock, please. And that first puzzle starts now. Show featured Doctors Westfall. Yes?
Trapper John, M.D.
No, no. Fiscus, Craig, they were all on St. Elsewhere. That is the one mistake you can make. You cannot make another, even if there's time left on the clock.
Okay.
And I don't have to tell you, you got some catching up to do.
Okay.
So let's get with it with this next one now. Specialty food straw hat. Yes?
Pizza.
That's right. Shakey's. Let's make jump in on straw. But that's your first correct answer. However, 10 seconds on the clock. You still have some catching up to do from that first one. Let's look at the next puzzle. Now, four-stringed instrument Hawaii. Yes?
Ukulele.
That's right. Famous for the ukulele. And at the halfway mark, 5 seconds. You're going to have to get some instincts, and you're going to have to get them quickly.
Okay.
Let's look at the next puzzle now. Pendulum device. Yes?
Metronome.
Nicely done. Helps pianist keep tempo. Now, 3 seconds. If you get this next one that quickly, you've got yourself $5,000. It would be a great comeback. I'd love to see you do it. Karen, good luck for $5,000. And remember, 3 seconds on the clock. Here's that all-important puzzle now. Southern state. Yes?
Louisiana.
That is right! Two correct puzzles. We'll be right back.
Are your knives too tired and dull to slice a tomato? Your dull knives don't slice. They end up hacking and ruining your food. You need Diamond Sharp. Its ceramic coating is infused with real diamonds, making it ultra hard, ultra sharp, and ultra durable. Slice a top orange peel paper thin, and even cheese won't stick to the diamond coating. Look, we hacked and chopped a wooden board. That would destroy an ordinary knife. But Diamond Sharp Knife stays sharp as a razor. It's amazing. Now you can chop, slice, and dice quickly and easily. With Diamond Sharp, you have the right tool for the job. Nothing sticks and it stays ultra sharp. The secret is Diamond Sharp combines a hardened stainless steel core with a genuine diamond-infused ceramic coating. Now it's 5 times stronger than steel. The secret's in the diamonds. And our textured non-slip grip makes it easy on your hands. We even tried dulling it on a brick, but Diamond Sharp is tougher than steel and still cuts through this tomato with ease. No ordinary knife can fillet a tomato, not just once, but twice. It's amazing. We sliced right through this aluminum can, dulling any ordinary knife. But Diamond Sharp still cuts through this frozen steak without effort. You've got to have it. Call now and get the Diamond Sharp knife for the breakthrough price of $10. But wait, act now and get the Diamond Sharp knife sheath and our ultra sharp peeler. Absolutely free. Its stay sharp edges make peeling easy and effortless. You'll love it. There's more. Now you can double the entire offer. Just pay a separate fee. And everything comes with our lifetime replacement guarantee. Get 2 Diamond Sharp knives, 2 knife sheets, and 2 stay sharp peelers. That's all 6 pieces for $10. Hurry and click or call right now.
To order, call 1-800-939-5996 or go online at buydiamondsharp.com. Don't delay. Call 1-800-939-5996 or go online at buydiamondsharp.com. Order now.
What a day for Karen. $9,870. See you next time on Sale of the Century. Say hello to the gang.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking. Tale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.